show you how to protect your code so that the rest of the world can't copy your hard work. This is alternate to what I'm always sharing my code. But if you're working on a project that you've spent a lot of time on and you don't want somebody else to steal your hard work, I'll show you how to keep your code protected. So this is a file that I created directories for worksheets on here. And so I have a macro in here, or I have Visual Basic macro in here. And so we went to our developer tab, and then we're going to go to Visual Basic. And now we're going to go up on the toolbar, and we're going to Tools, and we're going to go VBA Project Properties. And now we're going to go on this dialog box, we're going to select Protection, and we're going to check Lock Project for Viewing, and then you have to put in a password. And then you have to repeat the password. Then you say OK. Okay, so now I'm going to close down this. So now, now when you open up your file again, we'll open up lock code. And then we're going to go to the developer tab. And we're going to go to Visual Basic. And you can see that there's nothing here. And if you go to view code, it's grayed out. And so now let's go Tools, Visual Basic Properties, or Project Properties. And you enter your password that you've done. And say OK. And say OK. And now you can go and you can view code. And then, and there's my code that I'm hiding or protecting. So that's how you protect your Visual Basic. Please subscribe.